We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing biblical names that many mispronounce, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel. The name of an architect mentioned in the Hebrew Bible, Oholiab. This how you pronounce it, Oholiab, Oholiab. And now you know, more videos here on how to pronounce more interesting names from the Bible that many get confused by. You won't anymore after watching this. Like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Thanks for watching.